In iLax 3D printer, we are having an option called mirror mode. Whatever the left side nozzle is printing, it will be exactly mirrored in the right side. In order to show how the mirror mode will be working, we are selecting a file. So now we are using this cults3d.com in which we found this file Buddha. This Buddha is exactly symmetrical, so if we cut it into two, the left side will be same like the right side. So we are downloading this file. So once downloaded, you have to log in and then you have to download this file. Once downloaded, we will be taking the file into the netfab. Now in the netfab, I am loading this file. This file is a very small file. I am going to the view perspective and I am coming to the front view. Now if you see the file length, x-axis length is 3.38. I will try to use the calculator. 3.38 divided by 2, it is 1.69. I will come to this cut option. Here I will enter 1.69. So now you can see the line, it has come exactly to the center. You can perform the operation execute cut. After entering the value, you perform the operation execute cut. Then click here cut. Based on the file size, it may take some time to cut the file. You can see the progress bar. It may take a minute or two to cut the file into two. So now the file has been cut. You can see these cut into right and left side part. Even here we don't want this much big pillar. So in the z-axis also you can move it, and whatever the height you want, you can cut at that point. So I am moving the slider in the z-axis. Till here I need it, from here to here. So now I will perform the operation execute cut and cut it. Same, like it will take a minute or two to perform this operation. Once it is done, now you are available with the two part Buddha, left side and right side. So simply select this file, right click, export as STL. So I will be giving you with the name left Buddha. While exporting, if it is showing some errors, optimize it. So it will come to green color, then export it. Same, select the right side, export part. I am giving the file name as right Buddha. Then save it. It will show some errors, optimize it, and you can export it. Now I am opening the Idea Maker. Idea Maker is having the feature of mirroring the parts. So already we are having the profile. First I will be loading the file. Simply I will just load only the left side file. No need of loading the right side file. So here it is showing model size is too small. Whether you want to auto scale it? Yes. So automatically it has a scale to the bigger size. In the profile setting, in the print mode, you can select it as a mirror. Now it is both are mirrored, but you have to arrange the model so that it will come to the left side properly. Go to the model and arrange all models. So the original file is this left side one, which is loaded here. Automatically when we select this mirror print mode as mirror, the right side has been mirrored. So this is the file what we are going to print. So you can keep this file, you can enter the parameters whatever you want, like infill parameters or layer height, speed, temperature, everything you can set. Then you can start slicing. So it will generate the G-code file. Copy the G-code file and you can give the printing. Now we will see the printing.